entrepreneurial activities are, you know, part of almost all the courses here. Here you learn a lot of things about management when you start up a company, how you scale up a company. Everything seems to be, you know, centered around that. But that is really fascinating to learn about. And from where I'm from, it's not something we talk much about, and not many people do that. So yeah, that's something I would not been able to learn about from a university in Norway, I think.